Okay, so we're recording now. Okay, there's another person coming in. Let me see who this is. There's an iPhone that has just joined. I don't know who that is.
Maybe the guy that Prakash was saying.
Is that Gaurav?
Who is joined now?
Hussain.
Hussain.
Hassan's brother.
Hassan's video on the video. Okay. Okay, you can start.
Okay, so the way the quiz works is there are 20 questions in total. So 10 questions per team. Questions do pass. So if you don't answer the question, it passes to the other team. The first 10 questions are multiple choice questions. So you have 4 choices to pick an answer from. Scoring, I'll let Biju Chetan explain the scoring. But that's the format of the quiz.
So you mean total 20 questions? The last 10 questions, multiple choice.
No, there's total 20 questions. The first 10 questions are multiple choice.
First 10 multiple
choice. Yeah. The second... Okay. I can't hear you, sorry.
So the first 10 questions, multiple
choice. Yeah, that's right.
The multiple multiple choice questions can be passed also. All the questions can be passed.
Okay. Basically, all questions can be passed on to the next team if you fail to answer, or if you answered a wrong answer. So that is a then the second team will get 10 seconds to answer the question. And they will get two runs.
Same or 2 points?
Only 2 points.
Only two runs. 2 runs in 10 seconds if they can answer quickly.
It's like an extra.
Minus.
No, you are breaking, Prakash. You are totally breaking.
Is there any negative marking?
No negative marking, no.
No. Okay. The rest of the...
Probably not. Yeah.
You're breaking
your
too bad.
Your voice is breaking too badly.
I said audio really well. So Subhash is the captain. Probably his audio will be better.
Okay, yeah. All right.
Yeah, my audio is better, I guess.
Okay, yeah. So the scoring pattern is the same. 10 seconds, 6, 4, 20 seconds, 4. You know already that one. So that is the same pattern, and the format is just explained by Vijay, and nothing else. Then you are good to go. You have a toss. You nominate your captains, and
after the toss, each question is for one team each. Yeah, it's like you will face the first ball. The second team will face the second ball. So it's it's alternate. So it's just that who will bat and who will ball is only for the first question, basically. I'm going to do the toss. So, trust me.
Vijay will. Vijay, you have to say.
I just have one more thing to say. I need the captains to say confirm.
Yeah.
Okay. I need them to say confirm with the answer, because otherwise it will become difficult for me to judge.
One of you, your captain, only have to confirm. Eh?
Yeah.
Discuss in between, but just Vijay, you throw the question, naming the team as well. So.
Yeah.
Okay. So what will the toss decide? Because if both the teams will be participating at the same time.
It's purely who goes first and who goes second.
Next is okay.
Okay.
Who's calling?
And there's four.
Okay. Who's calling?
Rafi is going to go.
Rafi,
ready?
Ready, yeah.
Which one?
Heads.
Okay,
that's fine. Yeah, go on.
Just to get clear, my Rafi,
there is multiple voice. Like I think others can go on mute. Only the team who is.
Okay, if rest of the others can please mute your recording, so your voice, so everyone can see.
Rafi, Rafi, are you Panthers or are you LSC?
We Panthers.
Panthers.
So you want a ball or bat first?
LSE.
You want the toast.
Oh, sorry.
Who won the toast?
Subhash, what do you want to do, Prakash? You want to face the question or you want let them face the question?
Let them face the question. Today it's a heavy weather. The weathercast is not good. So we'll try to bowl first and get the early breakthroughs.
Okay, you want to use the conditions, yeah? Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, so Panthers is facing the first question, yeah?
Play.
Right. I'm going to, Bichetta, can you just make sure who's answering? Because I won't be able to see the people. Because I'm going to minimize it, okay?
Okay.
So, Bichetta, I'm scoring the time, yeah? And you're scoring.
Okay. So, as I said before, the first 10 questions are multiple choice questions. The first question is to Panthers. Who bowled the first ball in the history of the Cricket World Cup? As in the first ball of the 1975 World Cup.
It's India and England, I think they played. So, Madanlala? First World Cup play Indian first match play in India England. So Mohinder Amarnath. I think Madanlal.
Did you get time? 18 seconds.
Anyone knows?
No.
Madanlal confirmed.
25 seconds.
That is the right answer. It is Madanlal.
Oh, that's 3 runs, yeah?
25 seconds.
Yeah, 3 runs.
Second question. This is to LSC. Who was recently appointed as the coach of the South African men's cricket team?
Recently appointed?
The coach.
Who's that?
Not sure.
What are the options of Graham Smith?
The options are Graham Smith, Jack Carlos, Mark Boucher, and Darren Cullinan.
20 seconds.
Go with
Mark Boucher.
Mark Boucher.
First confirmed.
That is the right answer. It is Mark Boucher.
26 seconds.
Okay, 3 runs for LSE. Well done, guys. Neck to neck.
Question 3, 2 Panthers. Who holds the record for the highest test score while captaining the team?
I think, home captain, I don't know. Graham Gooch, Mahale Jarvardhana.
Maybe Mahale.
20 seconds.
Captain and
Mahala confirmed.
That is the wrong answer. Question passes to LSC.
10 seconds.
What are the options? Mahala Jayavadane, Brian Lara,
Brad. 2 seconds left. 1 second left. Last. Oh, sorry.
Oh.
It's only 10 seconds you will get after the question is this passed on.
Rafi,
Yamaku options are very parnero.
Okay, I think it's time up, so you can say the answer, Vijay.
So the answer is Brian Lara. When he scored 401, he was the captain of the West.
Captain, yeah.
Oh my god.
Vijay, no second. Vijay Adam question throw you the end on the parallel. Other kind of time start.
Okay. So question 4 now to LST.
Yeah.
Question 4 to LSE, here goes. Who has the highest score in ODIs on debut?
What is that? Colin Crum?
Colin will win Andy Flower, Matthew Hayden, or Desmond Haynes?
Subhash?
Oh, sorry, Matthew Hayden.
Is that what's saying, yeah? Manipa?
I guess.
Say confirm.
So it's not Matthew Hayden. The answer is wrong. The question passes to Panthers.
Okay, go on.
Andy Flower confirmed. Andy Flower.
That's the wrong answer as well. The answer is Desmond Haynes.
Okay, guys, come on.
Next, just
in between, when the question is passed on, you have to think very quickly and answer it very quickly and say confirm. And let's see, say confirm once you confirm the answer, yeah?
Okay. Please say confirm, guys. Yeah, okay.
So, question 5. This is to Panthers.
Panthers.
In the 2003 World Cup final, Australia scored 359 for two batting first. Which Indian bowler picked up the two wickets?
Indian?
Srinathan onnullo, I think.
So the same bowler got the two wickets. Who is the bowler?
Harbhajan Singh, confirmed.
Yeah. That is the right answer. It is Harbhajan Singh.
13 seconds, Bijoda, 13.
Brilliant boundary.
Well done.
Yeah. Four.
Okay, question number 6, this time to LSC. Australia played a World 11 as a part of the ICC Super Series in 2005. In the one-off test match they played, who captained the World 11 side?
It was Sangakkara, confirm?
That is the wrong answer. The question passes to Panthers.
Smith confirmed.
Yeah, he did say, to be fair, he did say Graham Smith confirmed. So I'll give it to them. It is Graham Smith.
Brilliant. Well done.
Good one. Extra day.
Please confirm within the time, okay? Otherwise, it will be time off.
Yeah, you have to think before.
Hello, Bijoda, pass in answer. Na arku one confirm kiyamito.
No.
Just one second. Before going to the next question, am I audible?
Yeah,
am I audible?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Fine.
Okay. So moving on to question 7. This is to Panthers. Similar question. Australia played a World 11 as a part of the ICC Super Series in 2005 in the three-match ODI series this time. Who captained the World 11 side?
Sangakkara, no? Kevin Peterson?
Sumar Sangakkara.
Sangakkara confirmed.
That is the wrong answer. Question passes to LSC.
10 seconds. 8, 7, 6.
No idea.
4, 3.
Go for a wild guess, guys.
Kevin Peterson confirmed.
That is also the wrong answer. The answer is Sean Pollock.
You don't have. You don't go for thinking in the 10 seconds. Go for something.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's question 8. This time to LSC. Direct question to LSC. Australia has won the ODI Cricket World Cup the most number of times with 5 titles. Which country has been runner-up the most times?
Sri Lanka. A. Confirm.
That is the wrong answer. The question passes to Panthers.
New Zealand. Confirmed.
That is also the wrong answer. The answer was
England.
England.
So, no points for anybody in that question.
There was Australia.
Prakash, I can't hear you. If you're saying something, I can't hear you anything.
Vijay, England, how many questions are you going to
have? 3.
Okay, go.
Subhash, can you hear me?
Yeah, now it's better. Now it's clear. If you are not talking, then I have to go and say some confirmation.
Yeah.
Okay,
so question number 9. This time to Panthers. Who was the first cricketer to complete the treble? 1,000 runs, 100 wickets and 100 catches in both ODIs and test matches.
Jack Ellis, Carl Hooper, Mark.
Good question. Very good question.
10 seconds.
I think Carl Hooper.
Carl Hooper or Mark. Carl Hooper or Lincoln Mark.
Carl Hooper. Carl Hooper confirm.
That Carl is Hooper right, confirm. Right answer. It is Carl Hooper.
It's 19 seconds, Bijoda.
That's a brilliant boundary again by Panthers. So Panthers are scoring in boundaries as usual.
The last question of the multiple choice round to LSC. Which wicketkeeper has the most number of dismissals in Test cricket?
Which wicketkeeper is most in Test cricket? Rod Marsh, Adam Gilchrist, Mac Boucher, Alan Cote. I think it's...
I don't know. Probably Boucher. I don't know.
Boucher?
16 seconds.
I don't know. You can confirm.
Which one? Gilchrist? Boucher?
I think Boucher.
Boucher confirm.
That is the right answer. It is Mark Boucher.
25 seconds, Bijoda.
Three runs. Well done, guys. Oh, so after halfway through, 10 Of 10 questions, Panthers scored 13 runs and LSE scored 6 runs. Come on, LSE, you got to fight.
So the next 10 questions...
Keep going, boys.
Okay, so the next 10 questions have no options. I'm expecting an answer. It's a combination of pictures and connects. Okay?
With the pictures and connects.
So next question, question 11. This is to the Panthers' first picture question. Identify this former West Indian captain.
Oh God!
Oh, oh, oh.
Now.
Debut picture on the phone.
Right, idea letam. Anpa. Hello, knock.
No. ये तो आरिंदा गली करें चलो पदले तो बोटन.
Okay, Lara.
Think, guys, think.
Lara नहीं ला.
Lara यार choice in क्यों right इला?
Okay.
Subhash, wait.
No idea. Since you can go for
hold on, this is a question to Panthers, by the way.
Oh, okay.
No, we left it. Olga Samaya got control over another day. You give up.
Okay, your time starts.
Subhash,
okay, then LSE, your time starts now. You have 10 seconds.
Subhash, Jasmine Hines?
Confirmed?
That is the wrong answer. It is actually Richie Richardson who captained West Indies in 1996.
Oh, come on, guys. You should look at the face.
Okay, the next question is a direct question to LSE. It's another picture. Identify this current Kiwi cricketer.
I'm sure you know this.
Oh, the guy's name.
Walding. Confirm.
I'll give you that. It is BJ from New Zealand. I will give you that answer.
So 15 seconds. Thank you. Four runs.
Okay.
15
seconds. Four runs.
Good answer, LSE.
Yeah, that's a good answer. Well done, LSE.
The next question is another picture, this time to Panthers. This wagon wheel represents a key innings played in the recent past. Who was the batsman? It's a very significant innings in the recent past.
ഇംഗ്ലണ്ടിലെ കണ്ണാട ചങ്ങായി മറ്റേ ബെൻ സ്റ്റോക്കിന്റെ കൂടെ ബാറ്റ് ചെയ്തേ എന്താണ് അവന് പേര്
എന്താ
ആ സിംഗിൾ എടുത്താ ചങ്ങന്റെ പേര് എന്താടാ
റാഫി
എന്തോ ഒലിപ്പോ എന്തോ അങ്ങനെന്തോ
പറയണ
കുട്ടി ഇയാള് പതിനൊന്നാമത്തെ ബാറ്റ്സ്മാനടാ കണ്ണട വെച്ചിട്ട് സ്പെക്സ് സേവർ ഫ്രീ ആയിട്ട് ഗ്ലാസ് കൊടുത്തു
ഷഫീഖ്
ഇല്ല എനിക്കറിയില്ല
ഓക്കെ
LSE, you have 10 seconds to answer the question. It is, he was the Australian batsman, recently played one run. Who was that key innings?
This was the Australian.
Are you asking me? He's like one and time Australian.
Okay, the answer. So that's time's up. I'm not going to answer. Accept any more questions. Any more answers?
Jack Leach.
The answer is Jack Leach. Nobody gets any answers for that.
That was okay, a good question.
Question 14 is another wagon wheel. A very famous innings played in Australia. Here it goes.
Hey, yo.
ണല്ലോ
എന്തത്
That is the wrong answer. Question passes to Panthers.
10 seconds start.
Manuva.
No.
Australia, edu batsman aanu idu na edu match aanu parayunnada.
Illa just a batsman varano.
5 seconds.
Smith. Manuva Smith.
2. Smith.
Yeah.
Confirmed. Smith angle kalikkula. Smith right la kalikkunnallo.
Okay.
Sir, batting kalikkaravan chance undu. That is wanting.
Then time up but
Smith endengil
parayunnu.
Smith varundundu confirm aanu.
What's the answer?
Okay, so that the time's up. Nobody gets the answer for that. The answer is Sachin Tendulkar. That's his 241 at the SCG.
Sound.
That is Sachin. Sachin. It's the ground.
Okay, Vijay. this 15th question or 14th question? 15th
alle. I'll tell you. It's a 14th question.
14th question. Okay.
The answer is Sachin Tendulkar, because and this is the game in which he did not play a single cover drive and scored 241 runs.
Okay.
Yeah, sorry.
The next question is to Panthers. Identify the stadium.
Oh.
No, do not.
India,
Prakash, any idea? So, this is for Panthers, right?
This is for Panthers.
You have to keep cut, guys. Let's see.
Manipa,
Identify the stadium.
That is the wrong answer. Question passes to LSC.
Going for Perth. Perth, confirm.
That's the wrong answer. That is the Sydney Cricket Ground.
Oh, you were too close. Okay, after 15 questions, Panthers scored 13 runs and LSC scored 10 runs. So you are neck to neck. So come on, guys, give a fight.
Question number 16. This is to LSC. Identify this iconic winning.
All covered. And
any idea, Subhash?
Seems to be from England, but where I'm not sure. It is recently in the World Cup. Have you any idea?
No idea.
21 seconds.
Anpa.
Old Trafford. Confirmed.
Look at the buildings.
That is the right answer. It is Old Trafford in Manchester.
Brilliant, brilliant.
Wow. 29 seconds.
Yeah, that was a hit in there.
25.
Okay, 3. Well done, well done.
So the next two questions are connect questions. So you see pictures of three cricketers. You have to tell me what connects them. So this is a question to Panthers.
Okay.
So that's Steve Waugh, Daryl Cullinan and Mohinder Amarnath. They've had a unique instance in their careers. Can you tell me what it is?
They all scored century on their debut. Confirm.
Okay. Confirm you.
That is the wrong answer. The question passes to LSC.
Any idea, Subhash?
Oh, I know. Is it they've taken 5 wickets, something? Confirm.
2-1.
Do it quickly.
5 wickets, confirm.
No, that's the wrong answer. The answer is they've all been out handling the ball.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I know about Steve Waugh. I don't know about others. Okay.
I don't know. Question number 18 is another connect question, this time to LSC. You will see three players. You need to tell me what connects them. So they are Gary Kirsten, Daryl Lehman, and Trevor Bayliss. Tell me what connects them.
Gary Kirsten and Lehman and
Trevor Bayliss.
They all are coach. Cricket coach, confirm.
That is not what I'm. That is not the full answer I'm looking for, so I won't give it to you. Question passes to Panthers.
Manpa, ഇവര് മൂന്നാളും ഏതൊരു കോച്ചാണ് ഇംഗ്ലണ്ട് ആണെന്ന് തോന്നുന്നുണ്ട്.
അല്ല ബാറ്റിംഗ് കോച്ച് സൗത്ത് ആഫ്രിക്കൻ. It's fielding coach, confirm.
Fielding coach.
No, the answer I was looking for was they're all the last World Cup winning coaches. So Trevor Bayliss won the World Cup with England. Daryl Lehman won the World Cup with Australia. And Gary Kirsten won the World Cup with India.
Okay,
Vijay,
guys.
Vijay, please let Shafiq in. He's out.
Okay, guys. After 18 questions, the score is level. 13 to Panthers and 13 to LSE. So these two questions are very crucial. You got to play very carefully. During the 10 seconds of the past question, you have to say something. Go for a wild guess, both of you. So, play very carefully. 13-13. Scores are tied. Question number 19, please.
So the next two questions are just normal quiz questions that I expect an answer for, and there are no options for these questions. Question number 19, this is to Panthers. Who captained Australia in the first World Cup?
Prakash,
Any idea?
We can. I can go for a wild guess. Let them confirm.
Cleveland Leon, my God.
Ian Chappell. Ian Chappell. Yeah. Confirmed.
That is correct. It is Ian Chappell.
29 seconds. 29.
Oh, 3 runs. So the final chance. LSE, you are lagging behind 3 runs. If you score a boundary, you win.
The last question is for LSE. Which Indian batsman scored 100 at Lords in 2014 to become the first Indian since Rahul Dravid to get on the Lords batting honours board?
Sorry?
Read it. Is it Mayank Agarwal? Sorry, just a minute.
What?
Ajit. First Indian in 2014. Ajit. Ajit, what?
It's 2014.
20 seconds.
Dalip Vengsekar?
No, in 2014, after 2014. Scored 100 in 2014.
30 seconds.
No, Subhash, I don't know.
Ajinkya Rahane, confirm?
That is the right answer. It is Ajinkya Rahane. I'll give it to you.
Oh.
38 seconds.
Yeah? 2 runs, yeah?
Oh, lost by 1 run.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh,
that was 2-2. Sorry, what was the 38 second, isn't it?
38.
That series was the worst series of India. Only Ajinkya Rahane.
So that is the end of the quiz. Thank you guys for playing.
Yeah, that was a brilliant round, actually. The final scores is Panthers scored 16 runs with 1-2 boundaries. And LSE scored 15 runs finally with one boundary. So that was too close game, but that was brilliant. Good, very good.
Press the world up finally,
Bolai. Very good question.
Very good.
So it's good. It's a good session. Last game was also very close. Very close. So,
Last game,
I think we couldn't discuss among ourselves that was one of the gap between us.
Prakash, what is your issue with that? You are using the laptop, yeah?
No, I'm using a phone, Bichita.
Wi-Fi and matte the mari connect
on the person. Maybe if you are getting a better reception, then you switch off the Wi-Fi, then it may be better.
Oh, with the 4G, okay.
With the reception. With the 4G or 3G or whatever it is, then that may make it better without Wi-Fi. If Wi-Fi is weak, then this will be better. I don't know what is wrong.
I think I will check one more time.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Next time. So, any feedback, guys? Pandas, what is the feedback of this?
Good one.
No, it was superb. It was superb. And I'll have fair ghost inside.
Pictures.
Last time it is better. The last time you were asked who switched on the floodlights.
No, we've been asked.
Who switched on the floodlights in Lord? Yeah.
I think that's pictures.
MCC was asking questions like only one day was played in India. The next question was only one day was played in this ground in Australia, which is we don't know India. How will we know Australia?
So for us, it was an interesting question, but yeah, to connect so many bands on.
But it's a good question. I mean, these are good questions.
No, at the end of the season, we will get to know all these things because we go into a lot of questions.
So the reason I picked the first wagon wheel was because it was very recent. Jack Leach.
I know that he was an Australian batsman. He made one run only. And I couldn't recollect his name.
And the reason I put the other wagon wheel, which was Sachin's 241, was recently there was a, as a part of the lockdown, BBC yeah. were running cricket stories of, you know, good yeah. matches and extraordinary innings. And one of the things that was covered was Sachin's 241, where he did not yeah. play a single cover drive to get a 241. So
yeah, Jack Legend, full story.
Yeah, this was circulated in the face. Yes,
Jack Legend's so. Story. Full story.
Next
thing was add where I parnu.
I am not parnu. I am not parnu. I am not parnu.
So how do you find, guys, this is interesting, isn't it?
Good work, Vijay. Good work.
We can.
It is nice. It's nice.
Yeah. And this is more organized this time, I think. Better than last time.
It's true.
Yeah, it is.
So, we more teams are coming on, expressing interest. So, we may get more teams.
So, Vijay. After this loss, we are still in the group matches or the...
Yes. You are going to play against everyone. You are going to play
We have a run rates also, right? We are just one run sort of getting the...
Vijayata, is there anywhere people could watch this? Like,
we'll talk to one or two.
He can afford 50 people on the platform, isn't it?
The only issue with that, I'll tell you the issue with that. The issue with that is people talking over each other.
Yeah.
I know, the spectators can turn off their mics, you know?
Yeah,
I could do, I guess. Yeah.
Yeah, maybe I'll talk to these Gershom guys, and if they can air this session, then they can do it.
This can post the games. You can.
They can do it in the TV live session. Probably I'll speak to them. Somebody suggested yesterday, but I didn't have time to.
So I'm going to end the meeting because I need to end the meeting to actually for the recording to come
set the
to play. Okay. So thank you guys.
Okay.
Bye. Bye. Thank you so much.
Thank you guys.